The toy landscape for Christmas 2023 has taken an exciting turn. The year may be winding down, but the toy industry is revving up, ready to bring joy and wonder to children and adults alike. In 2023, the toy industry has seen an intriguing shift. The toys that have captured the hearts of many this year are not just about fun and games, they are also about education, creativity, and interactive play. They have become more than just objects of entertainment. They're tools for learning and imagination. Remember the days when the hottest toys were action figures and dollhouses? Well, they've evolved. This year, tech toys have taken center stage. They range from coding robots that teach kids the basics of programming to interactive pets that respond to touch and sound. These are not just toys, they're companions that stimulate children's curiosity and encourage them to explore the world of technology. But it's not all about the tech. Traditional toys have also made a comeback, albeit with a modern twist. Classic board games are now available in digital formats, allowing families to bond over their favorite games without the need for physical pieces. Dolls and action figures have become more diverse and inclusive, reflecting the world we live in today. In contrast, the toys of yesteryears were simpler, less interactive. They were about physical play, about running around the yard with a ball, or setting up a tea party with stuffed animals. They were about using one's imagination to fill in the blanks, to create stories and adventures from scratch. But as the world changes, so does the toy industry. It adapts, it evolves, it moves with the times. And in 2023, the popular toys are a reflection of this. They're a blend of tradition and innovation, of learning and play, of technology and imagination. It is fascinating to see how the toy landscape changes over the years, how it adapts to the changing times, how it reflects the world we live in. And as we move towards the future, one can only imagine what the toy industry has in store for us. But what are your thoughts on the popular toys for Christmas 2023? Let us know in the comments below. Do you prefer the tech toys of today, or do you miss the simpler toys of the past? Are there any toys that you're particularly excited about, or any that you wish would make a comeback? Remember, every opinion matters, so don't hold back. Share your thoughts, your ideas, your memories, because in the end, toys are not just about play. They're about nostalgia, about connection, about the joy of being a child. And that's something we can all relate to, no matter how old we are.